Hello, hi friends, how are you all? I'm preparing keema curry today. Let's start. I'm showing ingredients. Let's start. This is chilli, frozen meat, coriander, soaked almond and cashew, red chilli, salt, turmeric, coriander, ginger garlic paste, some garam masala, 1 cup onion, chopped onions, 1/2 cup tomato, sajira, loong, patta, done. Let's start boiling. Some spices. After sizzling, add onion. Let it cook for about 5 minutes. Add ginger garlic paste. Add garam masala. Tomato is nicely cooked. Add the all spices. Make a paste. Done. It's done. We'll add cashew and almond paste. Cover the lid. Adding keema, wheat. Add mince. Mix well for now. Add water. If you want more gravy, add more water. Let's close the lid. 2 minutes. I'm cooking rice here. Keep it another 5 minutes. Done now. Add cream. Add coriander. Dinner is ready now. You can serve with hot rice and roti.
For more videos, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.